have something to say or more to explain to you. Normally I do videos in German, but this will change. As you see, this is one of the first videos I will translate in English. I got many feedbacks from you English speaking people, so I guess there's a need for English Unreal tutorials. By the way, I just talk at the moment for the Unreal Engine tutorials, not for the other videos I do here. Okay, most of them are just music, so I don't need to translate that. But mainly the focus now is on the tutorials. I got many feedbacks from English speaking people to my German videos. I guess there's a need for Unreal tutorials. And huge props to those guys who don't speak German and watch my videos. That's really nice of you. So yes, I lost the track. Okay. I will translate my Unreal Engine tutorials in English now, step by step. I start with my latest, just because it's still on my PC and it's easier to access for me. For the other videos, I hope I still have them on my hard drive. If not, I have to download the old videos, mute them, and voice over. But that's still okay, I guess. I hope you can understand me well. I'm not used to speaking English. I guess I kinda sounds a little weird. But I guess it should work. I mean, I guess those videos are a good option for me as well to get better in English. I mean, I force myself to speak in English? Kinda? I mean, not really forcing me. I want to do those. I want to help people and I want to do my best, I hope. And I hope I can help someone with those videos. There is a need, I guess. I mean, I got a little confused, okay. Just for you to make it fun for me, just for you to make a little bit fun of me, I just leave this in the video. Just me being confused about my own talking. Okay, I guess I told everything. Unreal tutorials will come in English. The first today with those announcements. One in English, one in German. Then, after that, I will translate step by step the other ones. I start from my first and go up there. I guess that should not be that much. I guess 15 or 20 or so. I mean, I can handle this. Just give me a little time and you get your tutorials. I guess it's a win-win for everyone. I get better in English and you got some tutorials you can understand better. I hope at least. I hope I'm not sounding that weird. I mean, I feel really weird right now speaking in English, but I hope it works. But I hope it works. Yeah, okay. I guess I get everyone across. Yeah, just another thing. I will put the English and the German versions of the videos on the same channel. I'm too lazy to open a second one. So instead I color code them. Yellow is for German videos and purple is for English videos. Every video without a frame is not translated yet. And videos with a frame are yellow for German and purple for English. I think it's a good idea. It's a little less work for me than to open a second channel and get confused where to put what. I mean, I get confused very quick. As you see, okay. then I hope I can help you with those. And don't make such a fool out of me. And have a nice day. And see you soon in the tutorials.